So much, Kurt. Multiple towns responded to a house fire in Dover-Foxcroft earlier today.
Yeah, Dover-Foxcroft fire officials say the fire was on Cherry Street. Nobody was hurt, and crews have left that scene.
The street was closed, but it is back open.
We'll update you as soon as more information becomes available.